Rhode Island's collecting more in cigarette tax revenue, and the credit goes to Massachusetts. The Providence Journal reports that from August through October, Rhode Island collected $2.7 million more than state officials expected. In August, Massachusetts raised its cigarette tax $1 to $3.51 per pack. That's 1 cent more than in Rhode Island.